A number of Lower Mainland communities are being offered disaster relief to help with damage caused by recent flooding. The province is handing out funds to eligible people in 31 areas, including Delta, North Van, and Richmond. Homeowners, businesses, and farmers with no insurance to cover the losses can make claims. This follows the series of storms that battered the south coast and Vancouver Island last week.